This little black box emits a virus-killing light that will help this Waukesha School for Autistic Adults reopen for in-person learning next week.
We've done anything that OSHA or CDC recommended, but in addition to that, we're in contact with Justin Evans to sterilize our facility.
Justin Evans is the inventor of the virus-killing black box, the Anthem One light.
Because of the inverse square law, the closer the device is to something, the faster it sterilizes.
Evans' handheld device uses high-intensity UVC light to kill COVID-19. And there's a new study from researchers at Temple University School of Medicine and George Mason University that proves it.
How are you using this to fight COVID-19?
We can sterilize an entire international airport in 3 hours.
And Evans says others are in line to buy.
We've got a host of global hotel companies, airlines.
This is the custom copper card with special LEDs that creates that light which kills any virus.
What makes Evans' killer light more fascinating is the box was first used with a different LED to light killer movies like 400 Bullets.
I'm the one who does the killing.
Or the Marvel TV series The Punisher. Now it's a medical grade sterilizer.
Destroying the outer lipid layer and destroying the RNA inside the virus is what completely deactivates it and makes it incapable of replicating itself.
Another weapon against COVID-19. In New Berlin, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Evans says his virus-killing boxes cost $7,500 and they're also being used by the military.